Hi, this is Snoop with a minute of medicine for your mind. You know, life has seasons and it has levels to it. And you can go through seasons and not move from one level to the next. And you'll have minimal changes, just adjusting to the seasons. But if you move from one level to the next level in your life, you're going to have some drastic changes that you must maintain in order to, you know, stay on that next level. You see, what I'm trying to say to you today is real simple. See, the diet that you used to ingest, you know, of who you hung around, where you spent your time, what you listened to, what your thoughts were, you know, what your plans and intentions are, that diet that you had on one level, even though they may have been great things to sustain you and help you even thrive on that lower level, it won't help you on the next level. You'll have to change that diet, or not only will you not be able to stay on that level, but you might take a very serious fall and take a hit in your character or in your social reputation and have to begin your growth process all over again. You see, my point is this, man. Whether you say, you know, to whom much is given, much is required, or more of anything is more of everything, however you want to say it, if you come up, your diet has to come up, because you are what you eat. This is Newt with a minute of medicine for your mind.